People, hi, this is Russian guy. Welcome back to my sofa. And today I want to tell you about the sunflower seeds or semechki in Russian. I will tell you about my experience with seeds in the USSR and the ways of eating them. To begin with, let's know the possible benefits and harms of sunflower seeds. The seeds are high in fat, but there is no cholesterol, which affects the heart and blood vessels. The fiber in the seeds contributes to the health of the digestive system and removes toxins. Due to their selenium content, they have antioxidant properties and help fight free radicals in the body. The beneficial properties are impressive. What about the health risks? First of all, let's not forget that seeds are allergenic foods. People with a tendency to allergies need to treat them with caution. People who follow the future need to remember that seeds are very high in calories. 100 grams of this product contains 500 to 600 kilocalories. They can also cause heartburn in people with stomach ailments. It is best not to give seeds to small children, as they are easy to choke on. Let's talk about my experience with sunflower seeds in the USSR. The tradition of snapping, or as they say in Russia, лузгать, nibble seeds appeared long ago and was very popular. I remember in the 90s old women were sitting at every corner and selling fried sunflower seeds. The seeds were measured using an ordinary glass. When purchased, they were usually poured directly into a packet or paper bag. Kulok, not a factory bag, but a handmade bag from an old newspaper, just like this. And then most of the school hauled seeds during all classes. In the evening, people gather in the country yards to talk after work, drink beer, and nibble on sunflower seeds. From retirees sitting on a bench to squatting gopniks in Adidas tracksuits, seeds united everyone. School cleaners were just furious. It is difficult to convey in words this crazy picture when the wind whirled clouds of peel from seeds along Soviet streets and country yards. But I saw it with my own eyes. Write in the comments what you think about seeds and what snacks are eaten in your country. As for eating methods, the most popular is to peel. The shell splits with teeth and spits out, while the core remains in the mouth, chew it and swallow it. However, some consider this method too non-hygienic and harmful to the tooth enamel. Therefore, you can simply split the shell of the seeds with your fingers. This keeps the mouth clean. This method was considered cheating and was usually ridiculed by others. I've met crazy seed lovers who just chew it and swallow them whole. It seemed disgusting to me. My grandmother always scared me that the husk from the seeds can cause inflammation of the appendix. Crazy, but fun times. Nowadays, gnawing seeds is no longer as popular as it used to be. Peeled seeds are freely available in the store. Sweets made from sunflower seeds, for example, kozinaki, are also popular. But sometimes you want, as in the good old days, to put on your tracksuit, just sit on a bench and nibble on seeds. People, if you like, do not forget to thumbs up and subscribe with the notification. That was Russian guy. Eat seeds if you're not afraid, and I'll see you next time.